I understand you were instrumental in crushing the Daggerfall army at Devon's Watch.
Explain once more why running was the best idea. Does it matter? We can't light a single fire and may as well head back.
Ah, you've come from Pariah Abbey, haven't you? Expecting the worst. Really? I heard rumors of chaos at the Abbey, but I had hoped they weren't true. The Midnight Union's never really been a problem. I mean, sure, they engage in a little smuggling and gambling, but this, it just doesn't make sense. Well, we need to go straight to the source. The Midnight Union does nothing without the approval of Count Hosni Attura. I can't imagine him being behind this, but one never knows. Hosni has a walled estate on the shore to the west of here. Strangely enough, the man has apparently chosen this same time to have a betrothal celebration, and I happen to have an invitation I won't be using. Go in my stead and talk to Hosni. Find out if he knows anything about the Dream Shard.
take pride in your work, I always say.
The Midnight Union kidnapped my wife.
What do you want?
Don't ask me why we're here. I have no idea. Someone seemed to think we needed to be here to keep Stormhaven safe. I haven't seen the rest of the kingdom, but this part's as dull as dirt.
Count Hosni is in residence, but no one gets into the party without an invitation. Let me see. Ah, this is a platinum level invite. The Count says you get to come and go as you please. That's more leeway than he usually gives his guests these days. He's in the manor with his betrothed, Lady Edema. Tonight's festivities have already resulted in 4 deaths. Better hurry.
Well?
Well, an unfamiliar face. I'm certain I didn't invite you. What's your business here? Is that so? We'll see. Tell you what, I've got a task that needs doing. But it might get ugly. Take care of it for me, and you're in. Now, let's see. I gather you want a piece of the Midnight Union's action. As for me, I have a family situation that needs to be sorted out. That's where it might get ugly. I want you to get the family signet ring. My father refuses to hand it over, in protest at my involvement with Edema. That ring should be my engagement gift. That and all it bestows. Get it for me, and I'll give you whatever you ask.
What next?
Don't make eye contact with Lady Edema. If she thinks you don't like her, she has the guards take you away. It's true, I've seen it. Lady Edema designates a guest who's offended her in some way, and the guards take him away. The rumor is they're made to fight to the death, just like in Hammer Death Arena. I'm serious. Just between you and me, I'm sure of it. When a guest is taken away, Lady Edema follows. And the last time she came back, she had blood on her shoes.
Watch yourself. You are a guest here. Ah, a new face? Welcome, stranger. Isn't this the most wonderful party? Wonderful, wonderful. Ah, the hero of the day. Or so I expect. How lovely to see you here. Isn't this divine? Smile, you fool. Nod your head and laugh a little. Act like you're enjoying yourself. How amusing. She says the same thing about you. Because I don't want to be taken downstairs and killed. And I assume the same goes for you. Any ideas on how we can get out of here? Don't take too long. It's not easy keeping this up. Well, give him my regards, won't you? Now I'm going to get another drink. Stay happy. Watch yourself. You are a guest here.
Thank you. Halt! Go no further till you've spoken with me. Oh, intrepid traveler, heed my words before you climb this hill. You see yon tower-topped hill behind me? It's become a haunt of infernal abominations from beyond Mundus, demonic spirits sent here for the torment of mortals. Sorry, Priestess of Stendar, we always talk like that. Anyway, it's bad. I hope so. The sorceress undead on the hill have captured some of the locals who strayed too near. I tried to save them, but was driven back by the hideous, heinous power of their benighted... Anyway, I was driven back. Be careful. Be vigilant. Trust in Stendar. Once, yon looming abandoned tower was the garden spot of Princess Violetta, a daughter of the House of Gardner that ruled Wayrest before Emmerich. It was a joyous place where flowers bloomed, birds sang, and lovers dallied. It was nice. The Daedric Prince Molag Bal took note of its purity and aura of benevolence, and was sore offended. He cast a blight upon the height, profaning it with horrid undead. Thus, happy Birdsong Tower that was became the fell, soul-shriven tower that is. Rite so horrible, the details would blast your mind. Suffice to say, the necromancers draw energy from their captives' torment so as to rend the barrier between worlds and summon more of their nefarious ilk. What I mean is, they're sacrificing them. The Daedric Prince Molag Bal took note of its purity and aura of benevolence, and was sore...
Yeah.
Thank you, friend. The 8.
I was going to die here.
You return, and I sense a diminishing of the evil round the tower. How did you fare? Thanks, Stendar, you happened by. With the denizens of death suppressed by your heroic efforts, it should now be within the capacity of my divine gifts to banish the works of the unholy and... Sorry. Anyway, after prayers, I'll go clean up.
Come on. We haven't got all day.
Yeah.
Watch out for the Imperial archers.
Come on. Thank you.